In the heat of the early morning, on a hill they call the skull, the roaring of